In-N-Out Burger locations in five different states will now be requiring employees to present a doctor's note if they want to wear a mask. If at In-N-Out Burger as an employee, you want to wear a mask, you're going to get a doctor's note. Now, what if your reason is it's flu season? I don't want to get the flu. You need a doctor to sign off on that? This makes no sense. It's ridiculous.